Settling yourself down now into a comfortable position where your head and neck are well supported and where you are unlikely to be disturbed for the duration of this recording. Directing your full attention now to a fixed spot on the wall or ceiling, such as a light switch. Focus your gaze in on this point, concentrating your eyes only on this point. As you look intently at this one spot, you may find the need to blink. You can blink as often as you wish, but all the time you are staring at this one fixed point. You are listening to the music, the sound of my voice, and following these simple instructions that will allow you to relax and relax very, very deeply. As you look at this point, just let yourself go, letting your mind drift, allowing whatever thoughts into your mind to just drift through it. Now, I'd like you to start counting backwards. In your mind, start counting backwards from 200, 199, 198, slowly and rhythmically.
197.
Counting backwards.
196.
And all the time you will hear me speaking to you, you can continue counting backwards.
193.
Now, bring attention to your breathing. Breathe in deeply through your nose and exhale slowly through your mouth, letting go of all tension with your exhalation. And again, breathe in, hold, and exhale. Now your eyes are all heavy and tired. Heavy and tired. Just allow all the muscles around your eyes, all those tiny muscles in and around your eyes, to relax. Allow your eyelids to drop down closed. Your eyelids are now closed together because you are so deeply relaxed you don't want to open them. Feel how good it feels to allow all those muscles around and behind your eyes to relax and let go. You can stop counting now. Stop counting now. Instead, imagine that this relaxed, heavy sensation can spread. This relaxed, heavy feeling can spread into your forehead and all around your scalp, down over your nose, your ears, your mouth and tongue. Relaxation now spreading into your jaw, down all the muscles of your neck. Now your head is completely relaxed. You may find sensation in your body now of being heavy and sinking down. Or some people experience a feeling of lightness and floating. It doesn't really matter. I don't know if you feel light or heavy or just the same, but I do know you are going deeper and deeper as you let go and enjoy this experience in your own unique way. In this deep state of relaxation, you meet with the center of yourself, that place within you that is at peace and in harmony. You now recognize that it is truly okay to be you, that you are indeed perfect just as you are. You are constantly growing and changing in this moment and in every moment. You accept your own beauty, your strength, and your many, many talents and abilities that are unique to you. Every moment that you recognize this, you grow and develop even more to become even stronger. And your own natural ability, talents, and beauty shine out from you. You are like a uniquely cut crystal, reflecting the light in your own unique way. One, slowly, calmly, easily and gently, returning to your full awareness once again. 2. Each nerve, muscle and fiber in your body is loose, limp and relaxed. 3. From head to toe now you're feeling perfect in every way. 4. Feeling as though your eyes have been bathed in cool, clear spring water. And opening your eyes now on the next number and moving your hands and your feet. 5. Eyes wide open, fully alert, fully refreshed, relaxed, and ready to get on with the rest of the day. See you soon.